Hello everybody, welcome back to Damionblackgear Plays More XCOM Enemy... XCOM 2, there we go. For a second I thought that we were playing something else. We've got our humming music. Yeah, you should probably stop at that point. Breathing is nice. Is my mouse even visible? No, so I can't even pick their nose with the mouse. No! And now I've slouched in the chair. Yep. Alright. We have active events, midnight raids, and... Alien Infiltrator. Okay, so there's going to be a good, the bad, and the ugly thingy here. Now we have a council mission to go take care of, which is going to give us a scientist and intel. I don't know that either of those are actually useful for us. But at the same time, I don't know that we can give them the finger. So we're going to do it. And then we're going to recover our troops. Because everybody should get out of this in one piece. How many non-colonels do we have? You're a non-colonel, but I actually don't want to bring you. Loadout. Oh, you have a normal gun. So let's remove you. You're a non-colonel. You're a colonel. What does that leave us? Leaves us you. Still with your tracer rounds. Yeah? Everybody still looks to be in pretty good shape. Armor piercing rounds. I can only give you one type of round. And giving you a gas grenade doesn't really do anything. Autoloader repeater hair trigger. Yeah. This is... actually what we want. Alright, so let's just launch. I should have switched him back a sword. Well, let's drop. Get in there, get out. Be a short mission. After I realize that you guys will be in March or April before... this video goes up, and it's still mid-February. This is what happens when you can't sleep. When the kids constantly pester you. Every hour that they get. And yes, I say pester because between my two kids, they are now in that phase where they're... The little one is 8 months old, and he's figured out that he can raise his hands to try and get himself picked up. But what he really realized is that if he crawls over to me, because he just started crawling, and he puts his hands up, he can use me to climb and stand. And the older brother wants nothing but all of the attention. So it's like this huge battle for attention. So, of course, the older brother... Mind you, my oldest son is 7. He'll be 8 later on. Oh, we have our VIP with us. That's where we're going. Way over there. Okay. Maybe... Yeah, we have mine. I don't have to do shit. That's fine. We'll make it work. How does that sound? So let's see, we have to get through this thing up onto that building and around. This isn't going to be nice, is it? Can we hack anything remotely close? No. I expect there to be a comm thing that I can hack. So, that's that. Let's see, we have to get everybody there. I should have given you conceal. Why don't I give you conceal? Oh, yay. There's an Andromen. Where's my heavy? Do I have two heavies? No, you're a hacker. Alright, so if I do this, because she's got heavy cover and the other one has medium cover. Check in the background to see if there's anything else back there. You're gonna clone though, that's gonna suck. Clone. Way over there. You know, that's not the worst. I could serial this. Let's hold on that. No need to serial just yet. Your colonel, you are not. That'll work. I was looking for the little thing. I'm happy that I noticed it. There we go. 99% shot. That'll do. Oh, that won't do. Don't clone, don't clone, don't clone. Fuck. So clone does take up some of their HP, so that one essentially just killed itself. I could go all crazy Reaper-ish on you. Let's see. This will be fine, right? I need to kill that shell. Alright, we're going to turn on cereal. Fire! Nice crit. Next up, Deadeye. This could kill. Or it could just be an execution. I did. The shell is alive. The cake is a lie. That makes me wish that I didn't use this. Alright. I think we're going to use a free reload. Rupture damage. Ruptured. Still in that fun way of doing things. Alright. You can pistol shot either of them. We'll do that in a moment. Alright. Let's get a little higher. Hopefully not reveal anything. We're good for that. Fire the weapon. So 9 damage. Where are you going? All the way over there. Gravy. Go ahead and take this shot. There we go. Will you get another shot? No. But. ...85%. There we go. Let's see what your shot percentage is. 72 versus 100. Looks like we have to cut it. Nice kill. Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck is happening? Go ahead and park your butt right there. The fact that we can't just, like, call the evac point over here is okay, because that would defeat the purpose of the mission. Alright. You know what? They'll come forward, so I'm okay with this. I wish I had rupture now. Alright. Step one. Yeah. You hack him. Not exactly what we wanted, but that's one dead. We'll take the small intel if we can get it. Looks like we're at it. Oh. That failed. Okay, so it's the back end of the line. We just learned that. You think you're bleeding. 77-42. You could really go to actually taking this thing down. 81%. Plus you holo target. Nice. Come on. Take this guy's. Let's come down over here. I don't want to reveal anything over on that side yet. We see anything that we can hack yet? No. That'll work. Your soul is mine. Well, we should have gone for the large cache. But that's okay. The unfortunate thing is, you're going to take damage now. Oh, no, you didn't. Huh. Let's use our free reload. Let us give. Oh, yes. Give her a move. And you get a shot? No, that's sniper. Alright. 96%. Take out the rest of the armor. And apparently execute. Although that may have done a little bit more than we originally intended. An autoloader, two cores, and data cache.
What am I doing with this?
I don't know. What are you doing with it? Go ahead and move up just a little bit. You two. Should really conceal you. Well, we're here now. We're gonna do it. It's gonna be next turn. Well, we found our faceless. We knew that they were out here. We should be okay for this. They have 10 health. We have a shotgun. Oh god, that medic is hurt. Sniper, don't miss. Shit. That medic is injured. She might die from this. Oh, God. You're out of range, right? Just point. Just point. Fuck. Okay. We're okay. We have free kill. Too bad I can't do anything cool with you. No. 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 I want a non-colonel. That'll work. I wonder how much dominating this thing would be. Like, I haven't used this very much. 100% domination. But it is permanent. Get your levels if you can. Nice. Naughty. Alright. Let's go ahead and conceal. Let's see, so we could go up here. We can already see most of this, so let's just go up this way. Did we? Fuck! We're just not doing well at this. Looks like it's only the two of them. Looks like this might not get shot at. There we go. We just need to shut this down. We don't need to worry about any of the other stuff. So much for being concealed. Although it was smart that I didn't let him go run the way that he wanted to. They'd have seen this and been murdered. Hey, we'd have had it too. That's okay. We only need it shut down. Alright. Oh, you really need to eventually heal yourself. Let's see what we can do with you. You do have a shot. 54. That's okay. Holo targeting. You need to not be able to see him. Nice. You can't see him. That'll deal. Alright. So it looks like this is the last thing over here. So we can start moving up again. We have 9 turns left. On your order. Slight little bit at a time. Let's move people up. Not play XCOM like we're rookies. Okay. Let's see. It is over there, so we do need to get up there eventually. We can hop up right next to this thing, though. I can handle that. Goody. Looks like you're looking out over here. Not the problem. I don't want to move the sniper just yet. Okay, there you go. Ah, you fell short anyway. Can you see it from here? I doubt it. Ah, you can't. And you. You have almost infinite range. Alright, step one. We're going to shoot with you. Nice crit chance, baby. Alright. We'll give the kill to the heavy. Everybody else is a colonel. And if the heavy misses, we have shots to kill. That works. Heavy will need to reload. Yeah, I noticed. Alright. You, on the other hand... just heal yourself. Alright, so our medics are going to be down for a little while. But view go! I don't like that our medics are down for a little while. Why did they name it Firebrand? Like, was somebody a really big Demon's Crest fan? If you don't know Demon's Crest, Firebrand is also the Ghouls and Goblins, is it? Or Ghosts and Goblins? From the NES days? Back when we were just pups. Alright. Let's just get you over here. Oh god, don't show anything that way. It's clear. Continue. Now that we know it's clear, we're just going to get into a line. That way when they decide to randomly do something, everybody will be ready for them. To be killed by them. We'll reload with you. Our exit's just over there. We're just going to the exit. Fuck. I believe Haywire is still active. That's more annoying. All cereals back up. Haywire protocol. Are you still affected by whatchamacallit backlash thingy? Probably could have used a heal. Used a heal and then done this. Let's go ahead and shut it down. Yeah, we would have got you. But again, we don't need to get it. What we need is to kill them. Alright. Yeah, she's still having her fits. Sure. Mind controlled. I have a new sword. And he sees them there. I want you to move all the way over here. Did we just disorient that thing and that's it? Here, we'll do it this way then. Shut down. Okay. So yes, it is shut down. Let's go ahead and fire the weapon. That's okay. Is there more ways up over here? There's a way up right there. If that guy goes over that way, that's where he's going to do it. So let's get you over here. Stander. There we go. All right. Yeah, you fight him on the inside. Not that worried about that shield. Although, now that I think about it, where I put her was a terrible idea. You. Stun Lance. You missed. You have a gun too? Holy shit. Alright. Let's pull. Let's get you out of here. Mission complete. That leaves you. There we go. 100%. This should take out the armor as well. There we go. No shield, no armor, and you're hollow targeted. Yep. Nobody cares. Let's pop you on this side. We will discharge the capacitors down here. He is not friendly. There we go. That does shield damage. Like, I really do hate that the game thinks that that's a friendly unit. Take your shot. Machine seems to be having problems. Yep. We're going to take this shot. Nice. Over there. Okay. That's fine. All right, everybody should be able to get the hell out right now. Whoa. I guess we're doing other things too. You may have a new shot. You. Wouldn't it be awesome if he just like decided that this was the area that needed to be collapsed or something. I could do that. You don't need to actually do anything. Why don't you just come up and take this shot? Fire weapon. Well done there, cadet. That's okay. We're gonna go kill the guy who everybody seems to believe is my friend. If you come here, you should be able to shoot him. Ah, but you have to reload. Unless I do this. He is not a friend. Damn it. Contact pacified. Our evac point is now way over there. God damn it. Alright, we know that was the last alien because the faceless came out. So now we're just super happy that we got the dock out. And we're running as fast as we can to get the fuck out. Oh, we're not going into butt view for this one. We have 5 turns, so it's probably going to call extra troops. No backup. Alright. Let's see. We won't leave just yet. But we will get as close as we can. You know what I just realized? Here's that thing. Exactly what we were looking for. Squad gain squad site. Yeah. My squad now has squad site for 3 turns, but there are no aliens. That would have actually been awesome. Oh yeah, that's right. Whoops. Wait. What the fuck? Oh my god. God fucking damn it. She's not leaving yet. Oh, why? Why am I such a dumbass? There was no point in her dying. But why did she take like 15 hits? Are you back with us yet? Look, I'm okay. I just need this asshole to catch up. You're not still panicking. Everybody in the box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and he's 6. We're not leaving anyone. Can you get here in time becomes the question. I may have just killed 2 of my troops. I think I killed 2 of my troops. This is the last turn. Everybody else is leaving. Maybe. Ready to boogie. God damn it. No. Oh god, I am terrible at this game. Oh, God, I'm an idiot. Oh. And it wasn't that it was a hard mission at all. It was just I'm an idiot. God, I killed her. He panicked. I lost them. One day. God, campaign 4, can we not leave somebody behind or do something like that? Can we not murder our own troops? I should have just left it be. She took a crap ton of damage, though. Captured, killed. know what the worst part about this is? The worst part about this is it was all avoidable. Yeah, this scientist was not worth it. Alright. So now, what do we have? We have research. Alright. Yep, I'm short. Luckily, it's light wounds there. We have rangers, we have grenadiers, we have sharpshooters. I'm just going to give up on the psi troop. Let's go ahead and... I don't think we'll get a mission for 3 days. Avenger power? No, we don't need that. Go to the black market. Problematic indeed. Oh. Do you have... You have an engineer. And I could buy supplies from you. I could use the month to end. We have this. I think we scan for a little bit while we're here. Wait, that was a supply drop. Yeah, what do we got? Major breakthrough, informant, retaliation counter by 2 weeks. They build a new facility, and they get padding. We're going to ignore that for just a moment. Engineer and a scientist. I don't need that. Black market. What do we got here? A specialist. Colonel specialist. Oh god, we got enough. We have a superior laser sight. I think we can just buy all of this. Repeater. Magazine. Superior agility. Yeah, take the agility. Alright. That gives us the ability to go attack that base. So, let's get our troops set up. Personal sim. Take the health. 31 dodge. Why didn't I think about that? Let's see. You can have... Yeah, take this one. This and this. Look at, see, she's back. We never lost her. Let's go ahead and get her up the ranks. Medic. Haywire. This does equip med kits of 2 extra charges. That's okay. We get we get 4 if we do this. Covering fire is amazing. Guardian lets you take the other one? Yeah. And then she had restoration, which I think 4 med kits is more than enough. Like, I think that you either take scanning protocol and restoration, or you take field medic and capacitor discharge. I looked at it and it started with a P and it was like blah, blah, blah. Alright, so let's get your weapon a little bit better. I have a superior repeater. I think we have a superior, superior extended mag. Which I don't think we need to worry about that yet. Still 2 days on the other guy. I didn't realize we still had 2 days there. All right. Let's go heal faster, and as soon as we see him up, we'll set up for the other mission. Luckily, they had a specialist. There we go. So, we are done. We are on our way. Here is our next Operation Senseless Agony. So, I will see you all again later. Bye-bye.